1, 2, 3, 4. Take it easy, there's a long line behind you. Lower your voice, please. I know it's my job to make it the way you want it, like a raspberry mocha or a cafe macchiato or a non-fat warm pumpkin latte with 2 add shots of espresso. Relax, put it in perspective. I mean, really, it's just cup of coffee, lady. Is it really gonna break your day if it's not exactly your way? It's just a fucking cup of coffee, lady. Get another one for free, don't take it out on me. It's just a fucking cup of coffee. Hey, okay, I get you're really pissed, but you're over ridiculous. Is it a little too much of this or not quite enough of that? Is it too hot to sip it? Is it not non-fat? Did your house burn down? Did your dog die? Or did you catch your husband in the act? Come on, it's not the end of the world. I mean, really, it's just a fucking cup of coffee, lady. Is it really gonna break your day if it's not exactly your way? It's just a fucking cup of coffee, lady. You get another one for free, don't take it out on me. It's just a fucking cup of coffee. I wish I could punch you in the face, but I can't. I wish I could stand up on this counter and rant, but I can't. Instead, I have to say, have a nice day. But by the way, it's just a fucking cup of coffee, lady. Is it really gonna break your day if it's not exactly your way? It's just a fucking cup of coffee, lady. Get another one for free, don't take it out on me. It's just a fucking cup of coffee. Oh, it's just a fucking cup of coffee.